running. Head out on the highway, looking for it. I never wanna die. Born to be wild. Born to be wild.
This is Uncle Bear, as we've seen him many times. But, so what did you forget in your car, Uncle Bear?
My voltmeter.
Really? And, are you going to teach us how to make a voltmeter?
Well, it's going to be more of a continuity tester.
Uh-huh.
So testing the continuity.
So what are the steps that you need? Like, what do you need to make one?
Usually people use a bulb of some sort. Like a flashlight bulb will work. And then a power source of some sort. The batteries from the flashlight. And then you need some wire to join that together.
All right.
And
so what are you doing right now?
These are my electrical cords that I want to test. And so I'm cutting some electrical cord off of them so that we can use the wire from that for the continuity tester.
Born to be wild.
Alright, Uncle Bear, so what do we have done so far with our vault?
We got a couple of wires stripped here.
Alright. We got a few wires.
Yep.
And now you have taped the batteries, apparently.
Yeah, I taped the batteries together. And I'm going to put some wire on the underneath of the battery and tape that on there.
Okay. Can you see good?
Can I see well?
Well, yeah, because of the camera.
Oh, yes, I can. Okay, there we go.
Alright.
That's one end of that. And there's the bulb.
Look at this crappy insulation, huh? It's just paper.
Yeah.
So what are you doing?
Taping the wire over the bulb.
Really?
That's the kind of hose Sin's gonna throw away. Or get rid of. And I said, no way, hang on to that for me.
What will you do with that?
I'm going to use it for a hot water heater. Like put it inside of a chamber and have the hose filled with water. And it'll heat water almost to boiling.
So now what are we doing, Uncle Bear? That is not the end of our experiment.
No, we're in the testing phase.
Unfortunately for people who hate this series. Which I don't know why you're even watching it in the first place. If you hate it.
You know, there's no telling the motivations of human beings.
Born to be wild!
So now what are we doing, Uncle? Ooh.
So that cable's fine. Now let's test the other one.
How much do you bet it's gonna work?
I don't know. Hey, it does work. How about that, Sin? This one's totally fine.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Maybe it has an intermittent problem or something, or maybe they just threw it away because they didn't want it anymore.
Get your motor running. Head out on the highway. Looking for adventure. In whatever comes our way. Yeah, darling, go make it happen. Take the world in a loving embrace. Fire all of the guns and pumps and explode into space. I like smoking lightning. Heavy metal thunder. Racing with the wind.